to Shreya's vlog. So guys, today I'm showing you my color collections. So let's begin. So first color is my this plastic crayon of Doms Groove plastic crayons. So I will just show you. This is too hard to take out. Yeah. This is my crayons, and there I have an golden and an silver one. See how cute these colors are. And I am confusing this gray color and silver color. See how same to same it is. So this is my plastic crayons, and I used it usually in drawings or in paintings. And the next color in this only. This is my crayons, and this is my small pencil colors. That much only in this, and I used it my small drawings, I think. Yeah, in my small drawing things. And the third thing is that I used this Doms brush pens. This is super smooth, soft tip it have. See, so I used it whenever I'm highlighting anything. So this thing is the good thing for that. Highlight in with this, you will highlight your drawing will too good. So use this for highlighting Doms brush pens. Then I have these watercolor pens, like sketch pens only. You know sketch pen ka kya use hai isme, what sketch pen is used for drawing. So you know. And especially I used my black color use karte jada. Then is my this Doms oil pastel 25 sheets super smooth tip. So this is the color, and I used it too much, that is the green color, because green color is used in the tree, and my all the drawings I use tree, so green color I used from this this oil pastel. Then my color pencil for shading something. So my color pencil for shading something, let's show you just a second. Yeah, I use this color green only. In my all the color I used green only or blue color shadings or drawing. And the next color is my Doms 24 extra wax crayon, and I will not show you this inside because this is my favorite color. Is in this the too much color is up, so this is the color. And this is two wax jumbo crayons. This is two wax crayons. I love these crayons, and I used it in my drawings. So guys, this much only my color collection. Now we will meet in the next video. So till then, bye guys.